Good afternoon, folks. This is Daryl Joyce from Holiday World of Houston here in Katy, Texas. What we're going to talk about this afternoon is the 2015, that's right, I said 15, 4503 Mountaineer by Newmar. That is a brand new 45-foot coach. We have got the new 16s that will be coming at us, and there's two of these, the 4503 that I have left in stock, and they're going to be special pricing on them. The special pricing you're going to be able to see in just a little while, but I want to tell you folks, you need to come to Katy, Texas, save yourself a lot, thousands and thousands of dollars. We're on the off-door side. On the off-door side, we're going to start with a flush full wall slide. That means a flush slide with a triple seal on it, all frameless windows with Girard awning package that's all the way around. And what's so phenomenal about that, folks, if you step away 20 feet from the motorhome or 200 feet, you cannot see the roof air conditioners on this motorhome because of the Girard box awning package that's on top. The other thing, dual fuel fill on fill the coach on either side. And of course, you've got your slide battery tray, the slide battery tray that's got your all your house batteries and inverter batteries that slide out. And again, moving on down the coach, we've got a full 90-inch slide tray. And that 90-inch slide tray that can slide out either side of this motorhome, real easy to get to and easy to get to everything inside the middle of the coach. And I've got another slide tray, a full 90-inch. And what's amazing about this particular slide tray, folks, it is totally push-button electric. I'm pushing the button right on the door, and that slide tray comes completely out, which is really nice, and especially if you're tired and you don't want to bend over and so on. It really allows you to get a lot of accessibility to the inner of that coach, the inside of it. It's very, very nice feature, folks. And again, we've got the hydronic heat and Oasis continuous hot water. That means, folks, it's the most efficient heating system available in a diesel motorhome. That's a diesel boiler in the belly of the coach. So if you do inclement weather, let's say in Canada or Montana in the wintertime or the fall of the year, you know, you have heat pumps on the air conditioners down to good about 35 degrees. They're good to about 35. And of course, if you get into really cold weather, you've got this diesel boiler that really is very efficient. You can keep it very, very comfortable in that inside the motorhome. And again, folks, we've got a 50-foot, not 25, but a 50-foot power cord. And that power cord is 50-amp service for all the lights and all the amenities on the inside and the three air conditioners that we have. Again, folks, the service area, really, really nice. It's got the macerator pump, and that macerator pump actually grinds up all your solids on the black tank, puts pressure in the line, forces everything out. And again, the outside shower, it's a power water hose reel. So you have a power 50 amp cord reel and a power water hose reel. You've got your filter system because you have water, ice, and crushed ice in the door on the refrigerator on the inside, plus all the spigots. So this filter system allows you to go ahead and filter all those hard water deposits a lot of these campgrounds have throughout the country. So it gets good, clean filtered water and all the spigots, including your ice maker. Again, folks, if you know anything about Newmar, you know there's a lot of things that's a big plus, but they're noted for simplicity, but also very, very dependable coach. You're talking about a full wall slide flush with a triple seal. And this particular year, the 2015, is a horizontal steel shaft coach. That horizontal steel shaft on the slide, very simple. It's a cog gear mechanism. And that means, folks, every time it turns one tooth in the cog gear, the slide moves 1 foot in or out. The reason we've loved it over the years, very dependable, very simple, and easy. Boy, we just don't have issues with them. Quite honestly, it's just amazing the dependability of this particular coach. Side radiator with a tag axle. Again, all the masterpiece finish paint on the outside of it and a 15,000 pound rating on the hitch on the back. And the nice thing going to a side radiator coach, folks, is that you have accessibility to the engine itself. So all your belts and hoses, the oil filters and everything are right at the very back of the coach. When you open the doors up, you can easily get to them and easily service them. Again, we have a double slide on this particular side in this 45 foot length coach. And quite honestly, again, the other side of the dual fill. And again, we've ordered on this coach frameless windows with electric window awnings on that Girard window awning package. That means not only do we have frameless windows and electric window awnings on this coach, but the Girard patio awning is this huge awning on one end of it, about the middle of the coach. Then there's a second awning that's also a Girard box awning. So that means, folks, almost every inch of this entire motorhome on the entry door side is electric awnings that come out. So if you're outside cooking or you have friends over and you need a lot of space and area, boy, it's wonderful to have. Gives you a lot of comfort and a lot of coverage on the outside of the coach. And by the way, once they're out early evening, all LED lights on the bottom of that awning is just spectacular to look at. I can't wait to show you here in person. Again, we're gonna talk about the compartments. This particular coach we've ordered with 100 pound meat freezer. That meat freezer is a flexible temperature control. That means you can get this thing down to freezing and freeze meat in it, or you can use it like a refrigerator and control the temperature. So if you just need to keep your milk cold, we can use that. But if you need to freeze up to 100 pounds of meat, we can also do that. Again, folks, we're talking about in the second compartment, that's a full 90 inch slide tray that's about 3 foot wide. On the third compartment on the entry door side, we have a full length 90 inch tray, but it's wider. It's about 48 inches wide. And I believe both of these, again, the third and the largest tray is totally electric. That'll go out either side. I just showed you on the opposite side. And of course, I'm gonna take it right back in. It does have central vacuum, and that's what that box is all your hoses and so on for the central vac. Again, this is another huge apartment and shows that central vac, your dirt devil vacuum from the inside. There's a canister on the outside. If you need to empty that, it's right here in the fourth compartment. Again, folks, this door opens a little bit differently. And this is that pegboard that we really are fond of. It's just like in your at home in the garage. You've got those little hooks that you use on your pegboard for tools. Well, you can do the same thing here. Use that pegboard for hoses, electrical hose, water hose, additional tools that you want to take with you. But it's good for storage. Wonderful, wonderful area to keep tools in as you're going out on a trip. Again, folks, all aluminum wheels, huge tires. I believe on this particular coach, on the rear, they're 365s on the front and they're 315s on the back. There are Michelin radios, and then of course your DEF tank. And this is again a 150 gallon fuel tank that has 2% consumption. And that means about every fifth time that you fill this coach up, you're gonna fill your DEF tank, your diesel exhaust fluid. And again, folks, it's absolutely paramount that you do that. And of course, your chassis batteries with your battery disconnect. This is your chassis batteries that actually start the engine, but you have the battery disconnect here that I can kill literally everything on the chassis itself. So when you park it for an extended period of time, you want to make sure you turn that chassis battery in the off position. We have probably the largest TV exterior entertainment system that's available, a Sony TV with the JBL sound bar on the outside. And it's not a 32, folks. This is a 40 inch flat screen LED TV. So if you're outside grilling, you're gonna enjoy that football game in the afternoon and on this big, large 40 inch flat screen. Newmar's always been noted for their quality of cabinet work, all double glaze, and there's four different types of woods, from the very light finish all the way to the sable, which is very, very dark throughout. But I can't tell you enough, folks, for 2015, all the furniture on the inside, top notch, at Step Up Overflex Steel. It's called the Villa Furniture. But what we're going to talk about right now is just some of the cabinets. The pantry, all steel ball bearing guides on the pantry. The cabinet shop at Newmar is phenomenal. They do a wonderful job on all their cabinets. Anywhere from a $200,000 to an $800,000 coach, the cabinet work is virtually the same on all motorhomes. Again, the stereo package for the in-motion satellite that comes with the coach already, whether it be dish or DirecTV, we can do either or on this particular coach. And you have the top-notch Sony receiver with a DVD player that's built in. And again, folks, we're talking about the new French door. The French door refrigerator with tremendous, the new energy saver, of course, double handles with a full freezer. And what's nice for this new year, on this 2015, it's got a lock. The lock, sometimes in the past, we've driven where we make a corner or make a turn and the door on the refrigerator comes open. Well, you can lock all three doors with this little slide lock. Again, folks, water, iced, and crushed ice in the door. Again, we're talking about the dinette. The dinette actually is phenomenal in that it's solid surface with a handle that pulls out. And look at this leaf. It pulls out tremendous length. So easily to get four, maybe even five people here, one on the end, two additional people on the side. And when you take it back, it just literally takes it away from you. It goes back out with two fingers. It literally will take it away from you. You've got two stand-up chairs and you have two additional folding chairs that match. And again, across here, we're talking about huge high-neck faucet with huge deep sinks to wash those dishes with or to make preparations for dinner or breakfast or whatever meal you're cooking that day. Again, top-notch, Fisher-Paykel dishwasher. We're talking about a true induction two-burner range. Being this is all a 100% electric motorhome. This is an electric coach. There's no LP. So what we have is a true induction, and that means it has to have the metal surface. Even when the range is on, you go to touch it, there's no heat there. When the bottom of that metal pan hits it, of course it heats up and it's very efficient. Then you have the new digital LED, of course, microwave and convection oven on the inside, and we've got the solid surface counters. Beautiful solid surface counters with the Hynex faucet with a sprayer in it. Again, folks, I can't tell you enough about the backsplash, the mosaic backsplash tile on the back. It is absolutely stunning. Again, folks, we're talking beautiful cabinetry, lots of storage throughout. And then we're talking about the new televator. And the televator, if I want to bring that TV up, it's just push a button, it'll bring that TV up on the inside. And honestly, folks, that is a huge 50-inch Sony flat screen LED TV. It's absolutely incredible because what we don't have to do is bend our neck, and if we're sitting right across this particular TV, you can actually watch that with straight on viewing and you don't really get uncomfortable at all. Again, top of the line, Villa Furniture. That's double Villa recliners, double and the Villa sofa, and also pilot and co-pilot seat are all manufactured by Villa Furniture. And if you'll notice, the co-pilot seat here in the front is a little bit larger. It's a little larger than the regular pilot seat. And then what's incredible about that, folks, is quite honestly, is that if you have a small pet you're bringing with you, you've got or your grandson or granddaughter, and you want to set her on your lap, you've got a little additional space. And by the way, both of these turn completely around and both are electric recliners. That's right, both of them, even the driver's seat. So if the engine's running, the footrest will not come out. But quite honestly, if you once you get to your destination and you turn both seats around, you can utilize both the pilot and the co-pilot seat as electric recliners. Again, folks, the ergonomics of the dash is not only a smart wheel, but you're talking about all push-button electric shades, whether it be a day shades or privacy shades. You can utilize that by the touch of a button. All computerized, HWH, computerized leveling. That means push button, touch, and leveling jacks. But I can't tell you enough, folks. What I'm talking about here, if we're going to look at the monitor on the inside, just above the cockpit, this electronic monitor is not only in the bedroom, but it also controls everything in the coach, and it's right above the pilot seat right here. And by the way, if you just want to touch this button, we're going to touch it for floors, and I get my floors. And just about every competitor in the industry, they use, if they get into this price point and they're talking about heated floors, in most cases, folks, they're talking about a water hose underneath the floor to keep your feet warm in those cold mornings. That is not the case with Newmar. What they've done with Newmar is there's true electronic heating pads underneath the front, the mid, and the rear of the coach. So if I want to control the temperature and I want it warmer in the living room or I want it warmer in the bedroom, I can do that in the, I can control each individual area with a temperature control right here. Also, if I want to do the climate control, I can do the climate from the living room, kitchen, and the bedroom. I can control the temperature separately. I can't tell you enough, folks. Rather than walking all the way up from the back of the coach, if you get up in the morning, you've got one of these control panels right at the foot of the bed, foot of the king bed, by the way. And honestly, it just makes it so much easier. Again, the livable space in this coach is incredible. Full wall slide, bath and a half. We're talking about on the entry door side, right next to the kitchen, we've got the washer and dryer. Again, major name brands. And we're gonna talk about the half bath. As we look into the half bath right here, folks, it's got the brand new side pivot door. It also has the side pivot door, of course, medicine cabinet on the inside, all raised cherry, solid hardwoods throughout, raised panel cabinetry. You've got a fantastic vent on the inside of the coach. And again, that tile runs all the way into the bathroom. Very nice. And again, folks, the locks on just about everything else in this price point are at the bottom of the doors. That's not true with the Newmar. The control, the lock mechanism's in the handle, right, as you lock, and they're all solid cherry doors. When you slide these doors, not only do they slide easy, you can feel the weight of the door. It's really a solid, solid door. The quality of this coach is just no less than anything else out there in this price point. It's just top notch. Again, king bed, and what we've got on this, this particular coach is a premier air mattress, and this premier air mattress is a true king. That means there's a bladder on each side, and with one control, left or right, we can control how firm or how soft we want the sleeping area of the particular bed. Again, folks, if we're in the bedroom or we're laying down at night and I want to close the curtains in here, the control is right above the headboard. It's right here, and I'm going to put those reading lights on, actually. And quite honestly, I can control the curtains on the side windows and also the window at the very foot of the bed. The either day shades or night shades, I can control those. But again, folks, we're talking about that panel, the monitor panel that's in the front. It's right here at the foot of the bed also. Again, folks, I can't tell you about the quality of the cabinet work on the inside of this coach. From the chair rail to all of the fixtures that's on the wall, absolutely stunning. There, it's just a beautiful motorhome, and I'm talking about a beveled edge mirror. If you want to get up here and fix your hair in the morning, you can easily see it. And we have full mirrors across the back. And also, there's another mirror on the back side of this door, on the raised panel door that goes into the bathroom. There's also another mirror on the back side of it, and I'm talking a full-length mirror. Into the bathroom, folks, we're talking on this 2015 4503. You've got a shoe rack against the back wall, all cedar lined closet. And to the right, as we step into the bathroom, we have all adjustable shelves. And these shelves, you can actually, if you want to have something, you have lots of clothes in one particular area and less in the other, you can control and move those shelves around. That's nice. All cedar lined all the way across. And of course, easily moved. We're talking about the electric control the electric flush on the toilet. You've got, of course, beautiful fixtures. All the valances and lambrequins around the windows are all partially cloth and partially solid cherry wood. We're talking about, again, the porcelain floor and, of course, this huge residential shower. I can't say enough about this shower. I simply love it. And again, we have the teak. It's actually teak wood folding chair or stool. Now, if you want to sit down in there and a lady wants to sit down and shave her legs, she can easily do that. And that teak stool is an option. You can add that or not. And again, the walls on the inside of the shower are a solid surface also, folks. Nice towel rack on the outside. And then you go to these huge double sinks. And I'm talking about huge stone sinks with very contemporary modern fixtures on the inside. Then you have a his and hers medicine chest or medicine cabinet on either side. So if you want to keep your stuff private and away from your husband's or your wife's, you can separate all that too. Very, very nice, folks. Again, tremendous amount of storage in between the sink areas, and you have additional storage on either side. It's probably one of the finest motorhomes that I've ever driven, ever. And I'm talking about from the computerized Comfort Drive, which is exclusive to Newmar. And what that is, folks, is computerized driving. That means if you're in this motorhome and you're going to San Antonio from the Houston area and you had a storm that came up while you're on the road and you had a 30 mile an hour wind hitting the side of your motorhome, well, I'll bet you money that everybody else in the industry is fighting it. They're actually turned into the wind and they're fighting it to keep that coach steady and on the road. Well, what happens on this coach is the Comfort Drive senses the torque on the steering because of the wind. It adjusts automatically, and quite honestly, it's a really, keeping both hands on the wheel, it really is very easy. You can actually control it with two fingers, but it's unlike anything else I've ever driven. It's really, to explain it mildly, it's power steering on steroids. It's absolutely, to sense it, you have to sense it firsthand. You need to drive one of these. If you drive one, I promise you, you're coming back to this Newmar product. Again, folks, the new 4503, the very best dollar value coach that's on this lot right now. I'm telling you, it's the lowest price that I've ever seen it because of the closeout specials. And what you need to do is, on because of the special, if you ask for DJM, when you get to Katy, Texas, you get to our store, when you ask for Daryl at the front counter and mention DJM, we will give you special pricing on this particular coach. Please don't forget to ask for Daryl and that DJM. It's going to save you thousands of dollars. Again, folks, the 4503, brand new for 2015. I have two of them and two of them only. I can't wait to see you. Again, this is Daryl saying goodbye and hope to see you soon.